Hi there, Campfire Jane. My name is Mrs. Sydney, and today I'm going to teach you my favorite sport in the whole wide world, soccer. So today, we're going to need some sneakers and a soccer ball. So, the first skill we're going to learn today is dribbling. Dribbling is one of the most important skills to have while playing soccer. It is important to know this skill because it makes it easier for you to move around the field. I'll demonstrate three ways how to dribble a soccer ball. This is inside the foot. This part is the laces, then outside the foot. So the first technique I want to show you is dribbling inside the foot. Dribbling inside the foot is the most commonly used technique in soccer. The second technique is dribbling with your laces. Dribbling with laces allows you to carry the ball at a faster speed. The third technique is dribbling with outside the foot. Dribbling with outside the foot is a little bit challenging, but with practice, you can get it. Practicing dribbling 10 minutes a day will improve your soccer skills. Thank you for tuning in, Camp Legend. We love you. And remember, CBG is a place for you and me, wherever it may be.